Come on, loading screen. There we go, where is he?
I'm too old to work, but that don't make so what do we have? By your scent, I'd say you were from the guild.
I'm here about Golden Glow Estate.
That can't be true. I don't.
We can drop the act now, Gajolay. Now, Gajolay. Goods.
Oh, wait. I'm sorry to say I know very little about that.
You acted as a broker for its new owner.
Maybe I did. Maybe I
did. Give me the buyer's name or I'll kill you. Identify the buyer and we'll forget what we know.
Taught you. You kill me, and your only contact with the East Empire Company vanishes. All right. Had I known this deal would bring me this much trouble, I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arangoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed.
Did she say why she was doing this?
Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. However, I did notice she was quite angry, and it was being directed at Mercer Frey.
That's it, no name or anything?
In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how
I think you're lying to me.
Carry. Look, that's all I know. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
Shadow Gulamai.
This new war to wage.
I'm a little busy.
And if Alduin win, feel free to make requests. Generally, if you want rumors, you should talk to. Oh, no. But being surrounded by good music, only in that I'm a graduate. I work here at the Winking Skeever.
Alright. Let's go and follow Gulamai and see where he ends up. Luckily, I have the best sneak ability in the world. Let's go and find him. See what he's up to. Pick someone's pocket by activating them while sneaking. Few creatures match the cunning depravity and repulsiveness of the hag ravens. A terrible conjoining, I don't know, of woman and bird, I think it was. Hey buddy. I could pickpocket him, but I'm not going to. Instead, I'll follow him. And this is gonna take a while. I'll scout ahead. Hey buddy, what have you got? Nothing. Come on, where is he? There he is. What happens if I wait an hour? Will that do anything at all? Or will he just stay in place for an hour? Oh no! You managed to get down here. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're gonna sneak. East Empire Company Warehouse discovered. East Empire Company Warehouse, alright. Let's pay a visit. Orcs can use Berserk to do double damage while only taking half damage for a short time. The serpent stone power lets you paralyze the poison a target once a day. I've read that thing twice now. In this recording session. Alright, buddy. First off. Got one. Right, okay, I know that these are bad guys. So we got one. We got a dog, I think. Oh, there's a goat. Ah, oh, thank God. Thought I would have startled him otherwise. Alright, we managed to pick one off at least. Let's go up here. Ah, time to pick a second one off. Come on. Nice. Don't worry, she's fine. Wait for it. And fire. Someone's up here. Sorry, buddy. Nothing. Oh wait, something. Welcome, East Steel. In this chest is gold, lockpicks, and a potion. We won't bother with all these dresses, there's no point. Anyone else around? No? Oh. Yes, actually. Come on. Nice. Right in the head. I'll take that. Thank you. Can I do anything with these? Nope. Alright. I can steal all of these if I wanted to. Wait, what was that? Oh, noble clothes. Alright. Where are you going? What are you doing? What are you up to?
I'm gonna find
whatever. Right. I'm pretty sure he's gonna come along here, but we're gonna skip ahead a bit. Ahead of him. Oh my god, I just glitched through there. Oh no, it was up here. Never mind. In the chest we have gold, lockpicks, and arrows. We have a bunch of potions. Thank you. Right, we're gonna be going up here. Because I'm pretty sure there's a map that we can sell to Delvin. So that'll be pretty good. Wrong way. Up here. I don't think there's anyone in here. Nope. Here it is. East Empire shipping map. Here we go. And we got some gold as well. Nice. Anything else? I don't think that there is. Oh, there's a coin purse. I'll take that. Thank you. Alright. Then we fall down here. Oh. Don't do anything. There he is. Question is, where is he going? Does he hit a switch? Oh no, he logs in. Right, okay. Alright. What's down here? Is there anything down here? Anything at all? No? Nothing. Oh, look who it is. Hey, buddy. Oh my god. It said I was detected. I don't know if I was or not. Alright, whatever. Brinewater Grotto, eh? Well, let's go and have a look what's in here.